Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes. She fought beautifully.
Serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? We can beach over here.
Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
They must have gotten here first.
You are more focused.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
What's that?
Look up there.
I see something up there. What's that?
What's that?